Heyo YouTube, Indico, we're back here with another costume tutorial on how to make Monster Man, like this one here. I also have, I made a costume mirror of it, and it's already published. It's called Monster Man Costume Tutorial. You can search it or just add me as a friend, so you could just play it. Reset Sackboy. So you should be burnt. Yes. Senorita Wig. Even though it's called Monster Man, it just has this kind of hair for something. I know. Baseball cap, it has to be red. So that's why I put my puppet red, so I don't have to put a red sticker. Even though it looks white, it actually turns out the color of your puppet. Just like the flower on the Senorita Wig. John Gray coat, put red sticker on it. Oh, my costume has stickers like this one, so you could just use it. Make sure you're close to it. John Gray coat. Let's see if I can, oh. Let's see if I can find it. Oh, there it is. Even though it's gray, you have to put a red sticker. White stick on it like this. Wellington boots. This is the only feet thing I have, so if you have something, you know, just
my arm hurts.
Put the sticker on the face, so make sure you're close to it. And put it on. Like, make sure it's on the face. Sorry about that. It's just an old thing. Yes. On boots. Sorry about that moving. Okay. So you just put it, like, you know, on the foot. My friend wanted to join me. I'd recommend you make a small. Then you put it on the other one. I know I put it up too high. There it just goes. Like that, but it's not done. Put this white monster stick on the hands, no gloves, and that's it. Make sure you're close to it. Put it on the hands. Oh my god. Just cut. I recommend you make it small, like for the boots. Right. I know why you went through it, but the finished product should be something like this. Yeah, like that. Oh, and I'll be taking requests. If you want to, like, a costume tutorial made or anything, any tutorial, I'll consider it. So, that's it for today, YouTube. Bye.